Thousands of people have taken to the streets in Cuba to protest against the situation in the country and to demand freedom. Protesters are speaking out against police repression and saying that nearly 100 people are missing. Videos of the protests happening all over the island are going viral on social media. The bishops have not joined demonstrators in the streets, but in this official statement, they say that the people have a right to express their needs, desires, and hopes, and to publicly express how some government measures are affecting them in a serious way. The bishops are worried that the official response will be immobilization. They fear that such a reaction would prolong the problem. They also call for concrete measures, like dialogue and agreements. This priest supported the protests with a statue of the Virgin Mary. In a video that's gone viral, he says he was arrested and beaten before being let go the following day. I tried to avoid any violent confrontations. Of course, in the end, while trying to save someone else from violence, I was hit with a bat. But I'm okay, thank God. The protests continue in Cuba. Demonstrators can be heard yelling, "We want vaccines," but they are also protesting against communism, shouting slogans like freedom and fatherland and life. The opposition is saying that internet access has been cut. Several people, including a number of journalists, have been arrested.